once wound up in L.A. I tried to change, only did it halfway. I'm a country boy, a little bit city-fied. I live in a condo and it's a double wide. Martinis made with moonshine, and I don't mind waxing my backside. From a small town, but I live in the city. I like 50 Cent and Conway Twitty. Well, I do some yoga on my bass boat. I eat tuna salad, but I hold the mayo. I put a gun rack on my little G.O. I learn how to play the electric banjo. I'm a maestro, Jethro. Mohawk on my scarecrow. I like Jim Beam in my espresso. I'm a Metro Jethro. I record NASCAR on my TiVo. I got a pedicure for my wife's camel toe. Corn free, y'all. Tubing down the river, that's where I wanna be. Cause I can drink some wine and then take a pee. Well, I won't dress up if I'm going to the fair. Well, I do some yoga on my bass boat. I eat tuna salad, but I hold the mayo. I put a gun rack on my little G.O. I learn how to play the electric banjo. I'm a Metro Jethro. I put a faux hawk on my scarecrow. I like Jim Beam in my espresso. I'm a Metro Jethro. I record NASCAR on my TiVo. I got a pedicure for my wife's camel toe. I'm a Metro Jethro. I'll drink a Diet Coke and eat fried dough. I wear designer jeans to a rodeo. I'm a Metro Jethro. I'll eat me a steak without potatoes. Chew tobacco while I drink pino. That's wine, y'all. Well, some people might not know who is and who ain't a Metro Jethro. So listen up, folks, and I'll tell you right now, it's anyone from the country or a small town who's got to work or live in a big urban sprawl and just tries to make the best of it all. Some are plain obvious, others are incognito. So I made you a little list just so you'd know. And you don't have to be white. Hell no. There's all kind of Jethros out there. I live in L.A., man. L.A. is full of Mexicans from small towns. I call them Latino Jethros. That's all right. They call me Gringo Jethro. But that's not all. It's all kinds of races, ethnicities, tax brackets, and lifestyles. If you're Asian, you could be a sumo Jethro. And if you're black, you're an Afro Jethro. If you're broke, you're just a real poor Jethro. And for my Jewish friends, you'd be a shlomo Jethro. It's everybody. I'm a Metro Jethro. I'll make a rat tail out of your cornrows. My cell phone cover is green camo. I'm a Metro Jethro. I'm the only person that I know who likes him and him and David and Co. I'm a Metro Jethro. I'll drink a Diet Coke and eat fried dough. Wear designer jeans to a rodeo. I'm a Metro Jethro. I'll eat me a steak without potatoes. Chew tobacco while I drink pino. Yeah, I grew up next to a gated community. Farm. Here's some old Jethros for you. If you're a gay dude, you're a homo Jethro. If you ever go to Hawaii, make sure you say mahalo, Jethro. If you're a really old dude, that makes you an osteo Jethro. And if you sell your body for crack, well, you're just a skanko Jethro. If you like Lord of the Rings way too much, you're a Bilbo Frodo Jethro. And if you take your gun to the club and shoot yourself in the leg, you're a Blaxico Jethro. I'm telling you, there's all kinds. There's famous ones too, man. Steve Martin plays a banjo. That makes him a Metro Jethro. Billy Bob Thornton, Academy Award winner Hillary Swank, Kid Rock, Elvis Presley, Johnny Cash, Brad Pitt, Burt Reynolds, Miley Cyrus, Billy Ray Cyrus, Britney Spears, Bill Clinton, Oprah, Tom Hanks, Jim Carrey, James Dean, Anna Nicole Smith, Terry Bradshaw, Matthew McConaughey, Johnny Depp from Owensboro, Kentucky, Brett Favre, John Daly, he's a golf pro, Jethro, Courtney Cox, Birmingham, Alabama, Mark Twain, John Cougar Mellencamp, Tennessee Williams, William Faulkner, Jeff Gordon, Tony Romo, and Hunter S. Thompson from Louisville, Kentucky. Metro Jethro's. There you go.